His legal team expected in court at 9 this morning in Hampton. It's a scheduling hearing for his trial. Bigsby faces a number of child neglect charges, all unrelated to the disappearance of his son Cody. In October, a judge ruled that statements that Bigsby had made to police before he was arrested will be allowed in that trial.